I'm Molly Hartleb, director of the drama thriller Top Dog. Top Dog is a character-driven series with a complex intrigue where everyone has an agenda and nothing is really what it seems to be at first.
Hi, I'm Anna.
And I'm Teresa. We're the producers behind the TV series Top Dog. We call this series an update on the Stockholm noir genre.
It's a character-driven thriller told for our main character, Emily and Teddy.
Throughout this series, we follow their struggle to become someone, to gain respect, and to be loved.
Hi, I'm Josephine Asplund. I play Emily in the series Top Dog. Emily is a very driven lawyer who does anything to reach success. And she meets Teddy, who just got out of jail.
Hi everyone, I'm Alexei Monbelov and I play Teddy in Top Dog. It's a great show, so make sure to check it out. We're super excited to be part of the Cannes series competition for the best drama show. Good luck everyone, and hopefully we'll see you at the screening October 12th.